Okay, welcome to the Giffnock Squash Challenge. Last week's winner on the five bottle challenge was Cara Young. Well done, Cara. This week, what we're looking for is balance and control. So we're looking for ball on the strings of the racket. Looking for you to sit down, lie down, sit up and stand up without the ball hitting the frame of the racket. Okay, let's see how this goes. Good luck.